thought you were DJ, you fucking dick. Jake texted me and I thought it was DJ responding finally. He told me he was gonna be up late and his bitch ass ain't even here. That shit aggravates the hell out of me. She got a boob job. Yeah. She went from A to double D. Jesus. Right, you gotta start slow with that shit. Where did they get the skin from? Her butthole? You know that's how they do it, right? Yeah. See, they don't even look great. Like, at all. My thing is, like, that's different. You want to show off your boobies, that's fine, but don't be doing it regularly. And you can't just go from A's to a double D. You gotta go from, like, an A to, like, a C, and then you get another procedure done. Like, you can't just be jumping like that.
Like, you can't go from, like, A's
well,
to triple
from,
C.
Like, no, but I'm saying, like, you're gonna know those things are fake because they're just gonna be pulling skin from every other place. Yeah. You have to get a skin graft when you're adding that much extra to your chest.
This is fact.
And like, if she got double D's, why are they so far apart? So why her boobs so far apart? She got
it's 5'5", her height, or how far apart her boobs
are. Nah, not that far apart. I know that. I've seen boobies. I'm not stupid.
You sound stupid, I don't know what you're asking.
Never mind, just forget it.
I'm library.
Jake, I might not be able to sound her right now because I have a towel on my head.
Yeah, you're fine.
Chug. Whoa.
Once you get a chance, look at the eye funny thing, dude. That thing had me dying.
Happy. Alright, I'm going to truck. I swear to God, like 90% of the time retail's in the fucking circle. Oh, hello.
I'm lagging like a madman again. Are you getting in a fight?
Y'all fucking suck.
You killed him already?
Wow. I don't know what they were doing. He was just fucking standing there, so I took the one dude out. What the f- Jake. He had a scar. He was just fucking standing there. I got them both with pistols. These motherfuckers whack.
Alright, I got a blue burst and a blue pump.
Alright, I gotta take the cow off my head. I can't even hear my own character. Hello?
Hello.
There you go, now you sound louder too.
Oh, double pump.
Oh fuck, porta fort. 240.
What?
He just popped it. I see
okay,
they're going towards second
bronze.
House.
Right, yeah, I'm gonna loot LeBron's real quick and see if I can find, you know, like a sniper or something.
Kinda just wanna go for it, Jake.
They've been in this house. Yeah, we're gonna have to push them.
Yeah. One's still, oh, nope, he jumped out too.
Is he still up there?
I got his friend. He's a friend shooting at me now.
Where's his friend? Oh, I found him.
Oh, he's pushing me, huh? Got him.
Nice.
Hey, Jake, guess what I found? Come get it.
Huh?
It's a scar.
Oh my god!
DJ, where are you? Those guys gotta be a little bit heated.
Just had double pumped one.
By the way, I won my first solo game today.
Nice.
Yeah, I was pretty stoked. And I won that shit with a fucking blue burst, and then I upgraded to a scar at the very end.
No, me and DJ won, and I still had white weapons.
There's another blue burst in here. There's an epic SMG under you if you want it. Hi, baby love.
You have a what?
Epic SMG down below.
Nah, I'm good. I have double bomb.
Alright, well, I'm sitting at 4 kills.
I do have a fort at fort.
There's still loot in this house, by the way.
I'm not too worried about it. I'm pushing factories.
Well, let me get this chest real quick. That drop is close. Let's go for it.
Yep.
Yo, me and DJ played a game. We literally got like 4 drops back to back, and they were all in retail, dude.
Remember when me, you, and Brosif played, dude? That we got like 7 supply drops back to back to back to back. Crazy.
I guess I gotta work before though. So. That's what I'm saying. We gotta be back before a certain time. Alright, Jacob, I'm on my way to you.
Once this drop lands, if I don't see nobody, I'm just opening it.
That's fine, dude. I got a scar. I'm good. I got a scar, a blue burst, epic SMG, and a blue rocket, and a chug, so.
I'm hoping it either drops a grenade launcher or a sniper. Do you have room for a port-a-fort?
Not necessarily. What a drop.
Sniper.
Fuck you. You drop any rockets? Or any shields?
Nah. Where's DJ? I just got a message. It's either DJ or Wolf.
Hopefully it's DJ. But he didn't text me, so.
Nope, neither. Different group chat. I don't think gas station's been looted because I'm still seeing stuff here.
That's fine, we could loot.
Yeah, there's still loot here, for sure. God dang it. Of course that one drops a grenade launcher, but it's blue, so I'm not gonna pick it up.
Oh, they updated the unicorn horn.
They're not.
Yeah, now it glows. I love it.
And another scar. Oh my god. Did you hear me?
Yeah, I did. I just gave him away this round, apparently.
Another purple scar. I'll give you some rockets for some heavy bullets.
That's fine. Where do we gotta go? Down that way?
Yeah, see if people land prison. Loot prison as we run by. Sorry,
was getting yelled at for laundry.
Really? He was in the party when I heard him do laundry.
I don't know. Oh shit, people were close to us because there's building right here. I don't know.
Yeah, they landed here. They either went prison or bridge.
They had to go bridge. They had to land at prison and come over here for sure.
Yeah, they landed at prison. The roof of one of the towers is missing.
Yeah.
There's a pump right there if you want it.
Nah, I'm just gonna run with the rocket. How far did they go behind us? Because now there's building over there. My reticle was dragging there for a second. I don't know what just happened.
If they landed here, they're pretty bad at looting.
I'm gonna fuck around and go to Fatal. Prison is too, or Salty's too in the middle of everything. I don't wanna get surrounded and get fucked over.
Go to Fatal, get surrounded.
I'd be pretty upset.
I mean, people probably landed Fatal, so those people are probably trying to lock it down right now.
It's not gonna end in Fatal anymore.
I don't even see anybody while I'm scoping in. Like, I see building, but I don't see people.
People ran through here. Oh, no, they didn't, because that chest still isn't opened.
Doesn't look like people landed Fatal either. I lied. People have definitely been here. Hello?
I'm right behind you. Kind of.
Right in front of me. 345 in that wooden hut.
Oh yeah?
Yep.
Check for you, sir.
Laggy game, dude.
You hear me on that chug?
I'm trying to pick up these minis right now. There's a bolt right there for you.
Yeah.
You wanna carry these minis? I have 10.
No, I got a chug.
Okay, cool.
Yeah. I'm trying to figure out what I want to drop for the sniper. I think I'm gonna drop the burst.
Another blue pump? All that
stuff. Did you drop your scar? I only have one heavy shot, by the way.
One?
Yeah.
There you go.
Thanks. You hear me? Did you drop your scar?
No.
Oh my god, they had one too.
I know, dude. I'm getting back on top of the house. That was actually a pretty good vantage point.
I just worried about getting sniped, that's all. That was weird. While I was swapping guns, the shit started freaking out and like was walking a weird way.
I built two forts up here. There's one right behind us at least. There's people in it too.
Where?
West.
West.
I see the big teeth.
still building. That's why.
You can see that tree might be in your way, though.
I'm not looking the right way. Okay, so you're looking that way. Oh shit. That big ass fort. Damn it, I could have sniped him when he fucking moved. I got a jump pad on top of the hill. Okay, this guy's at the bottom of the mountain. He's at the bottom of the fort. I think he's going back up.
If you have a jump pad, I have a huge area up here you can use it.
I don't have a jump pad, sir.
I think I have a jump pad, I have too.
Okay, both of them are at the bottom of that porta fort. Get my back inside.
If you want, we can jump pad to that.
We're gonna have to. Call it. Do it now.
Yeah, might as well do it.
Jesus, oh, you broke me. Okay, thank God. Oh, I was looking at a different fort, dude.
You didn't see this one.
There was a fort way closer to us. What kind of fuckery is this?
This guy's fort.
About to say, if you're gonna ramp rush, I'm coming in with a rocket.
My God. Here's a gold rocket launcher.
Where? I must have fell down there with you.
Yeah, I did.
Jump pad in the middle too. Yeah, it is. Alright. Yeah, Jake, look at fucking 25 north.
North?
DJ, we can't invite you right now, dude. Oh, there's snipers.
It's okay.
Oh, I see you.
See him down there?
Yeah.
That's how I see him, man. He's getting in a gunfight.
My addiction, Jake. Storm's coming.
If we get in this corner, we live.
Tell us first to them, Jake.
Yep. I have another jump. Just jump right behind you.
They're in the storm.
They jump back. That was you, okay.
I can't emote.